ceased to be a hell of a good country. I can't understand what's going on with it.
Man, anybody got chicken, that's what happened. Hey, we can't even get into, like, a second-rate hotel.
I mean, a second-rate motel, okay?
Do you think we're gonna cut their throat or something, man? I mean, they're scared.
Well, they're not scared of you. They're scared of what you represent to them.
All we represent to them, man, is somebody who needs haircut.
What you represent to them is freedom.
What the hell's wrong with freedom? That's what it's all about.